Okay, this is like a 3/4 time Maori song. E hine hoki mai ra, so this is another strum you can use. Okay, for the slow one. Is really D chord, G chord, okay? So the G chord here, and then this way, there. Alright. Ehine hoki, ehine hoki maira. G, A, D. The strum is down, mute, mute. Now when you mute, it's like you strum these bottom ones. Okay, so not the whole thing, but... So you got strum. Okay. Only playing those ones really, especially when you play the D chord, A chord. Out the string when you're strumming. G chord, you play everything. Repeat.